One of the biggest tourism draws for the state is, of course, the Sturgis Motorcycle Rally. And Sturgis leaders making an announcement today of a partnership with motorcycle giant Harley-Davidson, naming them as the official motorcycle of the rally for the next 75 years. Sturgis Mayor Mark Carstensen says, quote, "For decades, Harley-Davidson was the unofficial motorcycle of Sturgis. Now it gives me great pleasure to solidify its status," end quote. The partnership would be marked by the construction of a permanent plaza in Sturgis at the corner of 2nd and Main Streets to be used for events and concerts. That construction is slated to take place from March until August of this year.